Fuck you, Lester. You gonna let me in or what?
Give me a minute.
I was wondering when you'd show up.
I was dead.
Praise be. Guess you weren't very dead. You need my help.
How do you know?
Because you came here. Why else would you?
I haven't been a good friend for you, Lester. I know that.
And you're going to make it up to me by doing whatever I ask. Or rather, I mean, I need something done. You need to know something, so why not help each other?
I got to make some dough.
So you're back in the game?
Excuse me. I got this interview at this tech company. I'm thinking I need something, I don't know, geeky, youthful.
Lost your job and the world's moved on, huh? That's too bad.
I didn't lose my job.
Of course. Got too old, got outsourced. Same thing happened to my dad. Now you gotta fit in with a different generation. Hmm? What about a vest and some cargo shorts? Dignity aside, I think that might just work. Good luck at the interview.
Goodbye. Hey.
Hey. Oh, great. PM's pushing for more functionality. But we are maxed. I mean, if anything, we have to strip features, especially if we plan on releasing a fully priced update a year later. Oh, my. You know, it's...
Yeah, well, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do, you know?
I mean, we're talking beta in Q4, maybe Q3. Look, milestones are one thing, but when design is changing its mind seemingly overnight, there's not much... you can do about it. You
Look,
know what I'm saying?
My union allocated smoke breaks about up, so...
Wait a minute. Do I know you?
Yeah, I think so.
IT temp, right?
Yeah.
You know, you gotta do something for me.
You gotta put it in a ticket.
No. I'd like to keep this one out of the database, if you know what I mean. I'm turning consultant when we release. Consulting consultants. You know, a consultancy, consultancy, consultancy. I'm kind of big on the conference tour already.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
Chill out on the beanbag. Marcus will be right out.
Oh, I'm gonna take a normal chair. I have a terrible back.
Really? The brief was for a relaxed, creative individual, the kind that preferred a beanbag over a wheelchair, but if you're so...
Here you go. If you guys let me use the OS I requested, this wouldn't be a problem. Glitch fixing is gonna be way down today.
I guess I gotta close the rest of them down. Okay, we got some space. I'll try to boot up this antivirus.
You want to take a break for some air guitar? Give me the wink, bro.
There it goes.
I need to write some product, Broheem. I'm feeling the itch.
And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When Norris announces it at the keynote, minds are gonna blow.
Yes, they are.
You should believe you. Without the little guys.
Bye now.
Sit. Foot bang, dig fast.
Ow.
Come on, you're gonna have to learn the foot bag if you wanna get a job here, okay? Follow me.
Okay.
Oh. How's...
Some a-hole drank my effing hemp milk. There was a totally non-passive-aggressive note on it. If I drown in mucus, it's your fault, you illiterate effing thief!
Hey, Michael, hold on. I doomed you!
Lester! The thing's in the prototype. I'm going home to watch the keynote.
Teabag time, my friend!
Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game?
Yeah, sorry. Phone is rigged. And what's your problem? You don't like shooters?
They're all the same. Besides, you know me. I'm a movie guy. Classic Vinewood.
Classic Vinewood ended 30 years ago. Now it's just superheroes, romantic comedies, and remakes, none of which interest me.
Hey. I believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define American life than a two-hour plot in which the hero looks good and defeats evil.
Ah, whatever you say, enjoy yesterday. Anyway, just call the device after he's unveiled it, and then we'll talk.
The most racist guy in America.
You all disgust me.
America loves you. You are in the...
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Jay Norris to the stage.
Hey. This company has come a long way since we started it. in my parents' pool house in East Caraway. Today, you're about to witness a new phase. Full-on, weapons-grade, red alert, world domination. We have put 1 billion people's private data in the public domain, and we have milked every penny we could in the process. And we have one of the youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years? That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary! Today, right here, we're about to make the next step. Prepare to witness the future. The Lifeinvader mobile device. Yes, we've invented something no one else has ever thought of. A small, personal, computerized device. Now you're going to be able to stay docked 24/7. On the bus, you can dock. On the subway, stay docked. You can be... hold on a second.
Fuck you.
I think someone's trying to dock with me. Hello?
Oh! Security! Oh, Jesus! Whoa!
No, 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 no.
Whoa!